Hello my friends, today I saw this ad. Pioneer Stereo Receiver Model SX1250. And I'm not sure if you know what a 12 an SX1250 is, but that's the one below the 1980. The 1980 is the biggest receiver from Pioneer. But that thing is very expensive and very hard to score. So I saw this ad. This is how it is looking, and only two pictures, and I offered the guy €1,500, and he immediately agreed, and this is what he is writing over here. Nice amplifier, very good condition, 680 watt, and the size. For more info, call Leo. So his phone number is under here, but that I will not show you. So I called the guy and I offered him €1,500 and he agreed. And I'm not sure if I did good, but I'm going to drive and to see if the thing is okay, you know, for that price. Because these things are, it sounds much, €1,500, but don't forget this thing is 2 × 160 watt by 8 ohms. So I'm going to drive. It is evening, so you won't see my road trip today, but I hope I can film in that house. I take some extra cash with me, because I think he had, this guy have more stuff. I think he have more stuff. So I take an extra €1,000 with me. So I leave my house with €2,500. A lot of money, but yeah, you never know. What this guy have more turntables, I'm not sure, speakers, not sure. I'm prepared, and I'm going to drive 85 kilometers, and I think €1,500 for this thing is a bargain, I think, not sure, because prices in the Netherlands are different than in America or elsewhere, you know, so not sure if I can resell this thing for that same €1,500. Not sure. I didn't check the prices, but I know this thing is a monster, and I know that, yeah, 1500, you cannot lose with 1500, you know, so that's why I'm going to drive, and these things are very hard to score, so, and I'm happy he want to sell it to me for 1500, because, yeah, I'm not sure what the price is. I'm not sure. I'm going to check it after I make this video, because, okay, as you can see, in America, this is a price in euros. They ask 2,500, €1,800, but this is America, huh? This is in Poland, €2,700. Let me see how much they cost in Germany. Germany. Well, there's none for sale. And they went away. €2,700 in August. €2,700. This is all the prices. You know, 2017, the price from 2017, you cannot compare with the price today. We live 4 years. In the future, so last year, let me see, €3,000 in 2020, €1,300 2020, €2,200. I think my price I paid €1,500 is a fair price, not too cheap, not too expensive too. I think the value is higher. I think the value is about €2,000. Not sure about these things, you know. I'm going to drive and take my camera with me. So guys, I'm close to my point of destination, and as you can see, well, not sure where we are, but it's a very small village. The road is terrible, but the houses are beautiful, big houses. What's this? Big villas. So I wonder if the guy also lives in a big villa. But yeah, my friends,
How often in your life you think you can score a Pioneer SX1250? It is one of those things, you know, it is just not top of the line. The very best, the very best Pioneer, most expensive one is the 1980. But yeah, that one is very hard to score. Even the 1250 is very hard to score. And you can see it is dark. It is dark, and I have to be on number. Let me see. I am here already. Well, not sure. I think so. Okay, I will film the rest when I arrive. He don't live in a villa, but nice big houses. Okay. So my friends, here we are in this house where I can score this. Let me do the music soft. This is the Pioneer SX1250. And well, it works. It works fine. Listen to this. Here are the speakers. The Magnat all ribbon, you told me?
Yeah, all ribbon 6.
All ribbon 6, yeah. All ribbon 6. And you told me I can have these speakers for free?
Yeah.
Humble. I can have these speakers for free, my friends. Unbelievable. I have to test them out. Magnat ribbon 6. And this is how it sounds. John Wayne, where are you, John Wayne? Well, guys, okay, next story. So I asked him, do you sell the turntable? He said, no, I don't sell the turntable. The turntable stays in my house. Because it is a beautiful, but beautiful turntable. It's the PL510A. But in the cabinet, in his bedroom, he had this thing. He had this thing. So, and okay, you know. But the problem is, he told me it doesn't always switch in. So I take a big risk, my friends, because I paid a lot of money for this thing, really. And I'm not sure if I'm doing the right thing here, but okay, you know. If it is a small thing, then the price is okay. But if the reparation is more expensive, then I cut myself in my fingers. But today I will go home. I will go home with the Pioneer SX. You won't believe it. The SX950, yeah. And the 1250, the 1250 over there. Monster of a receiver. This one is also a monster with 19.1 kilo, 2x85 watt. It is not the same, of course, as the 2x160 watt from the 1250, but okay. I'm going home today with two Pioneer receivers, and I hope somebody can repair this thing for me, because it have an issue, and if it otherwise I lose my money, or big part of my money, not sure. Well, guys, I'm now downstairs from the house where I just bought the two Pioneer receivers, the SX950 and the 1250, and he also have this thing. The Akai, what is it exactly?
Akai 747.
747.
DBX.
DBX. Unbelievable, unbelievable. But, and I ask him, sell this thing to me. He doesn't want to sell it to me. So I'm a little bit disappointed. I better prefer this thing than that Pioneer SX950. Because, yeah, it looks very beautiful. What's this, my friends? Beautiful. Okay, spin the thing, spin the thing. Let me hear the thing over your... Oh, unbelievable, my friends. Unbelievable. This is where we are. Hé, wat doe je nou?
Ja, dan moet ik je baas die aan de zaal erop genomen.
So these are your speakers. These are the Canton 3000, yes, hè? These are the Cantons. I think the 3000, yes. Is that correct?
Nee, weet ik.
It's an amplifier. You have them with amplifier, active or passive.
I don't know.
First time I see this these speakers in reality. I often saw them online, but I never had. And as you can see, this is a beautiful antique, style. Antique style, my friends. Antique. Yeah, I love this lamp. Beautiful. As you can see over here, beautiful lamp. And you have a lot of statues in these cabinets. Maria Magdalena. He has a lot of Maria Magdalenas in his cabinet. Yeah. Yeah, beautiful stuff. And this is a guy who knows his stuff. And really, because you have some beautiful stuff, my friends. What's this? I do not see any records. I see some books, but I do not see any records. And he also have stamps. He is a stamp collector, as you can see over here. Well, postcards and stamps. That's his hobby. His new hobby, one of his hobbies. And. Well, my friends. Okay, I'm going to get closer to this Akai 747, and it is a beauty. It is a beauty, my friends. It is a beauty, beautiful. This is the stuff we want, huh? This stuff from the 70s and the 80s. No, from the 70s. The 80s is already too old. And I did not know the existence of this reel-to-reel deck. First time I see one, but according to the owner, it is a very special one, and I believe it because it is just beautiful. It is a beautiful machine, my friends. Maybe tomorrow I'm gonna call him again. Maybe from tomorrow on I'm gonna call him every day. No, once a week. If he didn't change his mind to sell it. What's this? This is a little painting with some chicken. Beautiful painting. I don't know if it is real one or not, but I like the painting. Beautiful. Anyway, this stuff we all know. And I believe that this tape deck, this what you see over here, I think it deserves a better amplifier, but yeah, he just sold me his good amplifier, so not sure why he prefer. Of course, old amplifiers also always have issues, and that's the thing. Both that 950 have a little issue, and that 1250 also have an issue. I have to see if somebody can get it good for me. But okay, we will see. I take a risk, my friends. And okay, you don't want to sell this one. I don't have enough money also, because what I paid for that 950 and the 1250, I did not expect the 950, but I had more money in my pocket for, maybe have records, turntable to sell. But I didn't expect to buy two of these expensive things. They are really expensive, my friends. And So I do not have enough money anyway for this beautiful. My friends, this was my scoring video from those pioneers. And a really fantastic house. He also has a lot of CDs, as you can see here. You have some records, but I do not see where they are. I only see the CDs. And it is a fantastic house with a fantastic interior. These days, hard to find, because most of us these days are into modern style. And this is just, you have to like this style, but it is beautiful. It is something different. Well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe on my channel. For now, I say ciao, ciao.